Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to export your Sui Wallet's passphrase, also known as recovery phrase or seed phrase. So in order to export Sui Wallet passphrase, open up your Sui Wallet application or extension. Make sure that you are logged into your wallet. After you are inside the home page of Sui Wallet, tap on the little arrow facing towards the right corner right next to your wallet address at the top. This will open up the manage option. Simply tap on manage and click on export passphrase. You will then be able to see your passphrases on the next page. Tap on the copy button to copy your passphrases. After you tap on copy, it may ask you to scan your biometrics or face ID. Now, once you copy your passphrase, go ahead and paste it in a secure folder. You can also write down the recovery phrases on a piece of a paper. Make sure to write it down in a correct order. The best thing to do with your passphrases is to write it down offline in a secure location, preferably not on digital devices like your phone or computer. Do not share the passphrases with anyone, as it provides full access to your wallet. Once you have your passphrases, you can use it to recover your wallet in case you lose access to your device. So that is how you will be able to export your passphrases, or in other words, seed phrases on Sui Wallet. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.